I want you to understand something, Luthor. Although my distaste for you as a human being is Brobdingnagian, what I'm about to do isn't personal.
What are you babbling about?
Everything that exists has a specific nature. Each entity exists as something in particular and has characteristics that are part of what it is. A is A. And no matter what reality he calls home, Luthor is Luthor. If I'm to save the world, your existence must come to an end before you take office.
You're going to kill me so that Superman can't.
I'm a well-known crackpot. The Justice League's reputation will survive my actions, and Superman's legacy will remain intact.
Air report. So what do you think of that corporate prepackaged pop kids like these days?
Hate it.
Mm-hmm.